I'm on now. Hello, hello, hello. Okay, got a peeker. Fuck it. Oh, hello, Price. Sorry, I didn't see y'all on there. How y'all doing? Freak me out. I don't ever get no watchers. Yeah, I seen that. I appreciate you, Bubba. Thanks a lot. Getting through my weekly mission. Another one down. I don't care about the fragments now or the siege fragments. I've got tier 4 done. I can't get tier 5. That's not bothering me. Sweet. I can wait that 40 seconds. nephew's wanting to look and see how I did my retribution. This is what I did. Did a emissions generator, resonance capacitor, with the agility system 4 and the this right here. I'm gonna at least run 2 more evasion armors. I think it gets it up to like 12 or 14 above. If I run all 4, I can get 25% better above on evasion. But all 4 cyclones with one of the new launchers also. But I run my scatter gun, heavy scatter gun. And yeah, I know it's a 4-hour repair ship, but I built it, well, 2.5 hours actually. So that ain't bad. I thought I'd get another hour out of that weapon for the armor points, but I guess not. It's just getting refit. I still got this other one right here. That U launcher didn't work, so I'll be changing that back to a Cyclone. Yeah, I seen you back over in 400 also, Price. I went up there hitting some 91s earlier. I seen ya. Oh yeah, that's right. One of those DD3 guys peaked me too. He was right below your base up there in 400. Sorry, Price. That was a loaded question. Oh, okay. You still there? I thought you jumped out. I thought you went somewhere. Kaboom. I like that Harlock Aegis. It works really well. Thank you, Wiz. I appreciate that. Host. Ka-ching. A one-day ship build. Could have used that a while ago. But I wouldn't have got my two-day. Got 17 minutes on research. Tell you what, I'm gonna start a new research and I'll use my token, and I'll get a token from the next round. blast that ship on through too, so I can use my tokens, so I can do it again. So let's go hit a couple of 90s, I guess. Some snipers around here, so I run with that. Oh man, I'll do that. Another 40 seconds to wait. Thank you. things outrange those sometimes. On research. Got both of those done. Now, what do I need to fix? I needed to fix something. Oh, that's what I needed to fix. That's what I needed to fix. Enforcers. Get a refit. Enforcers get cyclones, and they're even lighter. I think my max weight was 8,500. Oof. I'm already over that. Oops. Guess I can't do that. There's 3 days. Okay. Got another minute to wait, so I can spend that 12-hour token. I can go ahead and reset that. I need to refresh. Right off the bat. Thank you. Refresh real quick. Better for me now. Okay. All right. And that finished off my throwers. Some of these. Because I have been using those here lately. Almost forgot. Just make sure. Okay. All right, round two. Hello, Skulls. Nice to see you here, Bubba. I'm not used to all this attention. I feel so special. Appreciate y'all guys coming in. had a freaking torpedo at me. Took off too early. And another 2-day ship build. Bounce out and come back in. Thanks, thank you. Does the same thing on a lot of my retros that it does on my shipyard. It's because they're out of the white on the base planner. Sometimes you got to hop out of your base and come back in order to have it complete. Day on the build token. And go ahead and get rid of these other hour. Alright. Forgot to apply my crew. Oops. Give me about 30 seconds here. Okay, cool. I'll be over here in just a little bit, Price. This won't take me long to get done, Bubba. I appreciate you streaming me, though, or hosting me. I really do appreciate that, bro. But I'll see you here in a bit. Thanks, bro. I appreciate you. Kaboom. Sweet. I don't think we've ever run across each other. I don't know, we might have. I've been playing for over 5 years, so. Damaged. I won't repair it unless it's at least 30 minutes and I'll throw a coin on it. But to get out under 30 minutes, it's getting better every time. Almost messed up. Boom. I'm not really familiar with those lower targets. I just been doing the 107 once I got it figured out. But I mean, I see a lot of people that have Punishers and they have some mortar fleets, and I think this could be done. I mean, the only reason I went with mortars on this style is because they don't have no defense against mortars. You know, missiles weren't working, and I take more damage with my ballistic fleet. And I don't have launcher Punishers. I got ballistic Punishers. So, but I think it's reasonable for this way. And I mean, to be honest, I think it's doable by a lot of people if they just open their mind to the remote targeting aspect and drive off to the side. I see a lot of people that are having to hit the 60s. What tier do you get through Skulls? You at least get to tier 4, or you just do to tier 3? This will probably be my last one. I don't want to finish it just yet. I'm going to let that build play out another 10 hours. And then I'll start another ship and use the tokens I got so I can do the last target. Cool. Tier 4. Well, at least you're getting the 2-day build tokens now, ship build tokens, if you're all cut up. I figured that was close. I didn't want him to shoot at them. That was a little early. Behind level 87, I guess. Did you take a break? Or you just been playing straight through? I got a couple of 80s in our alliance I'm helping out right now. They took a break from the game, so they're way behind. If I do another one, that's gonna put me out, so I think I'll wait. Yeah, I think a lot of people just need a little bit of help, and once you get it figured out what's needed and have the time to build it and get it done, then you can stay on target for a while. I had to let go. I had to let go of the past. I'm steadily letting go of the past. Believe it or not, Crusaders are up next. I think I've already scrapped two of them. And the other three are up there ready to get scrapped. But, yeah, I think I'm gonna call it quits for now. I'm gonna let that ship right there repair out or finish building. And that way I can put something in there to spend them that token. Then I can get my other ones. But I'm fixing to hop over on Price and visit him. He started up his stream, so. Get over and check him out. I appreciate y'all hanging out with me and everything, man. It's been fun. We'll holler at y'all laters.